this is an 8-inch ball joint separator. The ball joint goes here like that, and you hit with the hammer here. So now we put the ball joint separator in here like that, so it sits in firmly. We're gonna hit with the hammer right here, like that.